Shells for Shops. Today I wanted to discuss our slat wall accessories with you. Slat wall is such a versatile item and can be popped straight up onto your wall, or we also have various types of gondola here, and it's becoming an increasingly popular choice, especially with our retail customers. So we thought that we would make sure we have enough accessories to cope with the demand. So starting here, we've got a couple of cap holders. So we've got this one here, which is also great for collectible items. You know, if you collect baseball caps or whatever it may be, you can use something like this. This cap holder is also fantastic. My personal favourite is probably this one. I think the hat just sits a little bit better. Here we have ball holders, so soccer balls, basketballs, whatever kind of collectible you might have. Great for sports shops and things like that too. Down here we have our fixtures. So this one, it's called a handbag arm or a handbag fixture. I guess you're not really restricted to handbags. You could hang anything you like off this. We've got our waterfall here as well. As you can see, it's separated by different prongs to make sure you can sort your clothing into different sizes and styles and whatnot. And we've also got the straight arm here, which comes in multiple sizes. And once again, it's got the ball on the end to make sure that the garments don't fall off the end there. Moving over here, we've got a few different options for hanging rails as well. So this horizontal rail is a really good one. You can see that the pipe actually just fits. Basically, it comes with the two brackets, and then the pipe just fits through the middle, and you just secure it here with these screws. This one's great for any kind of horizontal hanging, and it's got a nice width away from the slat wall as well to make sure you can hang those larger items. These hanging rails down here, just a little bit different depending on your needs. So this one's another popular one here, a little bit smaller. This one's probably our best seller here. It's got a nice width between it, so it can hang large garments, and it's also quite a long rail as well to cope with high stock demand. And that's just the shorter version of it below. In terms of hooks, there are a few different options. So this one here is called our flipper hook. It's called the flipper hook because it's got the flipper tag on the end. So the great thing about the flipper tag is that you can use, you can display prices, product details and things like that. Or also if there's an item on sale, you can pop that at the flipper at the end. This is one of our angled brackets, and it's quite a new product for us. So as you can see, you can have it, you know, facing straight ahead, or if you've got items that you do want to hang on an angle, you can just turn it around like this, and so the product is facing down. Our slat wall hook is one of our most popular items and comes in various sizes. And this is quite a new one for us as well. So this is our heavy duty slat wall hook. The great thing about something like this is that its uses are endless. So not only would it hang very heavy things in a retail environment, we also use them at home to hang things like brooms and tools and all different kinds of things. So this is also a great product to look out for if you need to hang heavy things. I'll just show you over here too. Another option with slat wall is to add shelving to it. So you can see here, this is a melamine shelf. It comes in a couple of different colours. It just comes straight off here. The brackets slip easily out of the unit. And you can also, if you do have a glass shelf, we also have the option to add tempered glass shelving to this unit too. You can actually get the little rubber suction feet that will actually sit right into the bracket to make sure that it doesn't scratch the glass, which is a really great option as well. So you can see the hook slides easily in there. It's so easy to re-merchandise with slat wall if that's what you need to do. And the shelf just sits directly on top, obviously with the option of being able to screw the shelf in at the bottom if that's what you need. If you've got any questions about our slat wall accessories at Shells for Shop, our team are more than happy to help. So please come in anytime.